And then you pour and you just do bam
a little bit.
Hey you guys, Madison here again to share with you my favorite products that I'm using right now for hair volume.
Volume for your hair.
In one of the last videos where I was using a curling wand, the tutorial on a curling wand, you saw me using these curlers. These can be easily used if you are really fighting for a lot of volume in your hair. After you've blow dried, after you've curled it, you can always take a section, spray it with a little bit of hairspray, something with a little bit of texture, and then simply just kind of roll the top over it like that, and then just let it sit for a while. It's also nice to maybe add a little bit of heat underneath and then place it on and then just let that sit for as long as you can. Then simply take it out and you'll have a little bit of volume right there because the hair's gonna naturally go up. Another one, volumizing powders. Volumizing powders work. They work, but less is more. Okay, so here are two that I have. Okay, so this first one is a popular one. This is the Osis, it's Schwarzkopf Dust It. This is a simple duster where most of us have seen this before. You lift up a section and then you pour a very small amount. You really don't need much, like super small. And then you will feel that texture in there. Don't wanna do too much because it's really gonna make your hair feel and probably look dirty, which is not typically the look that you want, but you want it to be enough where you can really mess with it, play with it, where when you play with it, your hair is just gonna stay. You wanna have that volume. When it's super silky smooth, that's when like it's just, there's nothing. So that's a really great one. Another one is this Glam Touche. Now I love this one. This is another powder, but this one has a sprayer. It makes your life a ton easier when you are trying to do a powder. And I will show you why. Like a lot of times when I'm doing the back section here, you can't see where you're pouring it, lids on, but you cannot see where you are trying to pour this. And so it's really easy to do too much because you can't see it. When you're doing the spray, you really only need one spray and you hold it up and you just do bam, right at your roots and then play around with it with your fingers and kind of get it all around and you will immediately feel that texture. And this stuff works. If you're really trying to get a lot of volume, like you're doing a lot of back combing, you're going for a certain style, this will hold that back comb. So good. So always have like a powder because a volumizing powder because they for sure work 100% of the time. Just remember less is more. And after you use it, I mean, your hair may not last for me when I use it. My hair is not gonna last for another 3 or 4 days. I have to wash it either the next day or 2 days later. Okay, so this is the Bedhead Big Head. A lot of you have probably seen these in grocery stores. This is a foam, basically. I put this in damp hair. And again, this is one you don't wanna do a ton because your hair will feel dirty if you use too much. And it does work. It's not my most favorite to use. It does come out like this, like a foam. You can see that. And then I just run it through my fingers and then kind of go underneath. It's, yeah, definitely not my favorite. I feel like it does help, but it's not the biggest help. And again, don't do too much because your hair is gonna feel dirty. Okay, so this last one is actually one that I used again in the last video where I did a tutorial on curling your hair with a curling wand. This is the Bedhead Joyride. And this one actually, it's same as the last one. I feel like it definitely does work. You probably don't wanna do too much of it. It's the one where you turn it and it pops up right there. So if you can get that at all, we'll see it. But it comes up the top, you don't really need too much, but it definitely works on getting a little bit of texture under those roots. And you could actually use this one, I've only done this actually on damp hair. You can do this on dry hair, so actually let's just try it. So I'm gonna use just a little bit because I've already sprayed stuff in my hair. So I'm gonna just do probably a little bit more just on this side. We'll see how this goes on dry hair. Okay. So yeah, but definitely I feel I have a little bit more of a hold right here. Not stronger than the powder. Powder is gonna be your strongest go-to and, you know, sure way to have some volume in your hair. But this definitely gives it a little bit of oomph, and it might actually give it a little bit more shine than the powder spray. So if you're really wanting something that gives you a little bit of volume and maybe a little bit more of a shine, this one's gonna be a good choice, the Joyride. Okay, you guys, that was it. I just wanted to show you a few of the products that I'm using right now for volume. I hope that this video helped. If you haven't yet, please subscribe to our channel. If you're not following us on Instagram, go ahead and follow us. Ashley and I are named the same as YouTube. It's Beauty Budget Moms, and we have a lot of fun. We add humor to our lives basically every day through it. So definitely go join us over there. We'd love to have you. We'll see you next time.